Make sure he's trying to make sure I don't catch up.
I said if you guys get into a con, then you should do a con. Con's priority over Kai, though.
We're gonna do both for sure. So let's go Kai first.
Okay.
So I need a noose. Because I'm not sure about this TV change. This is a really good song. I don't heal them, I just stand.
Good morning.
There's gonna be on what, DPS? Which one?
Sorry, not on. Yeah, on.
Yeah, I'm on DPS right now.
Is it the one, Winduck? Which DPS?
I mean, I can apply.
It's a guitar. No spring DPS, we need to find the sub. I need to leave soon. I'm going vacation. Coming on Monday, Tuesday morning.
Wait, who's the leader of the group here?
Oh, I made it. You on Sok? Okay, Sok. Amazing on Sok.
What's up, Kim? How you doing? We out here. I'm trying to see what my character is like.
Loading.
This stuff grilled some nice. You grilled some steaks? That's what's up. That sounds bomb, actually.
I had to get off Thrones.
Still doing Thrones?
Yeah, I play Thrones. Why not?
What about Diablo?
Nah, screw Diablo.
No, I want to sit down. Back to sitting.
Too long, man. Long to get to 100.
What the fuck?
It fell into the hamper, whatever it was.
Huh?
Something fell into the hamper.
In Diablo 3, you could get to like max level and so fast.
Yeah,
I don't know what it was, but there's nothing on the side.
Yeah.
It
takes
like weeks in Diablo 4.
Shit, Diablo 4 it takes about. Yeah,
we scared the shit out of me.
Need
to kind of get in the smoker.
Where are you from, dude?
Huh?
I haven't going up and down.
Parry you, it might take you like 20 minutes to make to make max level.
You gotta make sure that.
Yeah, Diablo 3, you just wait for like maybe a week or so and just ask someone to parallel with you. Damn,
yeah, exactly. Do it in like 20 minutes.
Alright. I'm gonna leave the Discord. Discord. Mute myself. It's time to grind. This bitch won't level herself. I imagine she did though. Hold on. I gotta lower my mic. All right. That is disgusting.
That's how it's supposed to be. Like it didn't get infested. They literally.
I know. They put that in there. This is dumb. I don't like the way this is set up. Give me a sec. That's not hungry no more. Monolith Wasteland. Treasure of Daybreak. I know that one. Let's see. Powerless Little Friend. Okay, that's where we're going right now. I wish it would tell you the region. That's another complaint. Little friend.
What? Defeat Mandrake.
Oh, I know where that is. Yeah. Is there an event happening right now? There is. Level 50, level 45. Okay. Let's go whoop some ass.
Yeah. Yo, I have a quick question.
They see a low level, they just kill them easily, so they get their kills up.
Nah, that wouldn't happen to me, bro. I would kill them.
Can't though.
Oh shit!
Like, if I was able to, like, do damage to them?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Something's killing me!
Oh, but they're like out. Class you so badly that you just get.
I got PK'd.
How do I? I just can't hit him. Right?
No,
so
what the fuck happened? I think I just got PK'd.
They probably did.
The fuck happened, bro?
So if you don't meet the requirements of hitting players, then you can't do shit to them.
Are you serious? What do you mean? What's the requirement?
Be level 50.
That's stupid. So you're not allowed to hit them, but they can hit you. How do I add the guy who killed me into the I'm gonna kill you backlist?
It should be on your chat log. That's what I do. I put everyone who killed me, I put them on feud. And one day I see them on the field, and when I'm 50, I'm like, oh, they're asses.
A little piece of shit. Add to feud.
Every time they rest, I'm gonna kill them again.
Dude, I'm trying to do a quest right there. What the fuck happened? So I was doing a quest right here. It says, check it out. It says hidden brown Mika. What does that mean? It's in the schedule right now.
What are we supposed to do?
It just says hidden brown Mika. That's it.
Find Mika who's hiding in the brown.
Look at your schedule. You know what that shit is or no? Is it important? Is it necessary?
Right there, where the whale is.
There's a Requiem of Light, that's out of ours. Stop the Mana Frenzy, it's not ours. And then there's another one on the bottom. You see the conflict? Oh, you left it? Oh, that's tough. Yeah, damn. Adele really got you in.
I mean, there's something I can do, man. I gotta wait like
20 minutes.
Yep.
20 minutes. Wait, what's happening?
Motherfucking bullshit.
Oh, you gotta wait.
When the event ends, they're gonna start doing my quest again.
Oh, Ludell. You just hit me.
Bro, don't say, ooh, you say save me, man. I got caught.
Oh damn, this shit was expensive. I'll be back. Oh shit, this place is sketch. Fuck off. I don't know who you are, brother. Sure. Is this dude level one? I don't know what I'm supposed to do right here. Bitch. It's a spider. The fuck are these ants?
Oh, defeat worker spider.
Oh my flup.
No,
I need to save him. Chilling.
Already.
I did not eat all your soup.
Yes, you did.
see. Still coming. What the fuck? Oh my god. Time to jump these holes. Did you see what I was talking about or no? Getting mana is a pain in the ass in this game sometimes. Like the stack is a really good way to get mana back. But I also like the heal abilities of the wand. So you're stuck doing side quests then, because you can't do the chapter, the next chapter then.
Oh shit!
Oh fuck!
Oh no, bro.
I heard from somebody else that you can get like a fuck ton of like XP killing elite mobs, and you get like a first time kill reward, and it gives you like a shit ton of XP. Do that because this mouth is gross.
Your mouth is gross.
No, hit. Knock. That was not cool. Damn, roasted.
Don't fuck with my cats. I will defend them.
Damn, what do you go?
He's just a little baby.
Oh. Seriously, I already wasted it? Oh, that's what that means. Bruh, where's this cheap sandworm?
Are you not entertained?
wings, please, wings. I need a wing. Wings, 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 wings. Alright, now how'd I cut?
What's up, Ellen Chuck?
This is a bit.
I'll go DPS first.
I asked them to.
Lex. Drag you. Yeah. Hold on. Come over here and help me kill this bitch.
I have to find
a chief sandworm.
Oh, dude, you just need to find that guy, bro. It's fucking annoying as first. Are you next to the sand layer right now? Like, sand area where the worms are?
Yeah, I'm chilling, dude. Come over here. Stop being a weenie.
Come over here. What do you mean?
Come help me find it. Help me kill it.
Oh, I'm playing Apex, bro. I'm on the ground right now.
What? Bruh. I'm at the blue part.
Look, watch.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, my little Henry Benny. I get it. Oh, sweet boy. How do you like being annoying? You don't like it on the other side, huh?
Oh, I found him. Stupid. He's here. How'd I get to him, though?
Oh, see? He's there, right?
is it underneath? Oh shit, there is no way I'm gonna kill this guy by myself. There's so much shit going on. Bro, that thing's massive. Please leave me alone. Yo, Lex, I'm getting fisted by like four different sand words. Come on. You tell me to hold on, bro, but I can't hold on, bro. There's like five different fucking tremors after me. Hold on. Oh, they hit me. Battle commences. Shit. Hold on. I think I found a way.
It should be like underground, I think, bro.
No, I found them.
Yeah.
I just don't think I'm gonna be able to kill this bitch ass yet. Just a bow, dude.
Should use bow and dagger, bro. Get like passive, like crit damage and stuff.
Nah, I'm using the bow and the wand now. I had the bow and staff, and then the bow and crossbow, but I'm using the bow and wand now. Cause it's good for leveling. Yeah, that's exactly what. I gotta watch. Watch this out. I'm streaming. Hold on, I'm about to whoop this dude's ass. Alright, here we go, boys. Come on. Come over here, bitch. Come over here. Fight me over here.
Are you kidding me? It's okay, bro. They're not gonna aggro you. The other one's not gonna aggro you.
They are. See, like, the passive heals OP, dude. Ash is easy, bro. Definitely not. Chilling. Okay. He got close.
Did he just heal?
Yeah, that, I was right next to him. No, hold on. That's some bullshit. Hold on. Give me a sec. I need to reset. That was stupid as fuck. Is it okay if I level up this skill? The decisive sniping? No.
Which one?
This, you need to max out your number, yeah, that one, and the side shot, the one that you just showed me. That's the highest, highest damage skills. If, once you get them to purple, and you have, like, some really good crit rate, dude, each time you crit, the skill resets, like, immediately, bro. Three times in a row.
Oh no! Someone's fighting it already! No, fuck you! He didn't do it right! It's kind of hard, dude. This guy aggroed everything. I mean, I was gonna kill it by myself, but I'll take it.
No, I should have killed him myself.
They got the materials. No. Fuck, man.
No, I got my thing.
Just, I wanted the materials. What am I supposed to do next? I think I'm done. I guess so.
Yeah, I see it.
Let me get the fuck out of here. Just a little bit. He's level 36. quest I gotta do now is, since I'm level 34, is speak with Glenn. Go fuck Glenn. It's on top of that thing. I'm gonna get on top of this thing, but I don't know how. I think it's here. See, I'm up here. Huh? I'm up here, but I need to get up here. I don't know how to get to this fucker. See, it says it's right here, but look, there's nobody here, and I think he's on top of that thing. Now this mission is like actually starting to piss me off. Has to be a way to get up here, dude. Yep, there it is. Fuck me, dude. That was a pain in the ass. That sucks. fuck are the starving blood ants? Which quest am I fucking on, dude? That's like an auto pin, dude. That shit's so annoying. So it says follow the guiding light to enter the unknown rift. Where the fuck is that? Do you know what that one is, Lex, or no? Oh, fuck it, I'll do this one later.
Oh, no, not one of these shits. That's annoying. I have the power of screenshots, baby.
though. One, two, three. Fucked. Just built different. The edges is not safe because stay by the inner circle. No, that has to be a safer way. It can't be on the edge. I got stuck there. Am I stuck?
You hungry?
You make it so obvious. You have this face of so you're hungry. I'm gonna go get food after this.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. I'll take a bath.
Yeah, please do.
Shut up.
I'm not doing no damage, okay, so that means I gotta attack the other things first, then. So it says zero damage. Oh, that still stuns me. How is there another one spawning in right away, dude? Fuck off. Holy shit. Of course, zero fucking damage. Holy shit. Sick one of those things. Okay, he's blue now. Maybe because he's blue? What's gonna change? Something's gonna change in him. Still can't damage him. Damage him now? Yep. Not sure what the gimmick is here. But it's pretty fucking annoying. Fucking fantastic, dude. Alright, can I hit you now? Is that a thing?
No, you need to leave the, you need to take the scorpion, that's the red small scorpion, you need to lead him to this one and then shoot the small one. And then he breaks down and then you can do
damage. Wait, what? Hold on, let me read it. It says... All defense, decrease damage received. Hold on. They're both desert exploding scorpions. He's dead. Let's see. Can I attack him now?
Nope.
Can I attack him now? Bro, there's like no scorpions on you, bro. Bro, there's like nothing. There's no scorpions by. Oh, now there is. Yeah, this boss is mad annoying, dude. I mean, I killed the two scorpions and I can attack them. That's the general gist of it, right? Yeah, but sometimes there's no scorpions and you still don't do damage to them. It's stupid. Dude, the targeting in this game is like actually frustrating, bro. Like, how can I kill him when there's like another one that spawns every 2 seconds? It's like he's pooping that shit out like it's fucking diarrhea. Oh, thank the Lord. He's not hard, dude. He's just boring. Fuck me, dude. She was annoying. It doesn't detect it? No idea. It's probably maybe because it has something to do with exit lag. Not sure.
Yeah, sure.
got the fucking bow, dude.
Fuck that guy. Didn't deserve it.
I'll be on him like 10 minutes.
I don't think so.
Oh, dude. Can I go fucking do this one now, at least? Let's find out.
You're fucking me, dude.
Oh my god, I'm out. No, like I'm literally looking at this fucking plant, click to lock on, and it shoots behind me. God, dude. I'm just doing all the side quests because like, I hate seeing that clutter. Defeat Mandrake or Deadly Mandrake to acquire the Vitality Mass. Like, why are you looking behind you, you stupid character?
Says it when you do that.
Thank you.
These bots are so fucking irritating, bro. Yeah, that healer shit is OP, dude. What skill are these guys using, by the way, like these bots? Because it looks like. Look at this. Look at them.
No, they're all shooting at the same time. That's why you see that, bro. Hey, guys, look, look, look.
Yo, Gita, normally what server do you play on, bro? And will you play Apex?
I don't play on bot servers. I just play Oregon. I just know that people on Twitch or whatever, they go to like Singapore or something. I forget the name. They just go to somewhere far away. What are the names? It's the servers on the bottom, I think, or something like that.
Guitar Hide, yeah?
Yeah.
Yo, Guitar, do you need any help, by the way?
No, I'm chilling. I just don't get... I'm chilling. I've been able to do everything by myself so far. The dungeon was pretty fucking simple too. Hey, do you know this quest, Lex? It says, hide behind the scorch tree when Morokai casts multiple lightning.
Oh, that's a world boss, bro. Let me see when he spawns again. Let me check.
When does he spawn? I don't see it in the collection. Hold on, let me see it somewhere else. Region. Iron filter. Okay, fuck that one then, I guess.
Do you know where Chernbrog is?
It says it's right here, but I don't see him.
That's another world boss.
The fucking box of hiding disillusioned for cheaper, bro.
Mm-hmm.
One guy's posting it for like $7, and another guy's posting it for like $8. Yeah. No!
How often do the world bosses spawn?
Like every 40 hours?
Every 40 hours?
I'm right, bro. Just check the thing, bro. What do you call it? The spawn timer? You can see it when you open the map.
I'm looking at the map. And I'm looking at the field. I know there's different ones. There's an arc boss, elite monster, and field boss. I'm assuming he's the field boss. But where is he? I'm clicking it. Nothing's happening.
Oh shit, I fucked up.
That's not what I meant. Yeah, I know what you're talking about though.
Yeah, you need to leave.
I mean, it just says Carmine Forest. It doesn't say exactly where he's at.
No, I'm not trying.
I just want to understand how this works so I can go whenever I'm by myself.
Well, the Mordecai is the fucking the guild boss, right? The first guild boss.
Yeah, that too.
He spawns right there, Gida.
Right here. In the middle, right here.
Yeah, when he spawns, you can see a red color icon over there. And if you're in guild, Gida, you can go kill him in the guild too, bro. The first guild raid is the Mordecai boss.
Yeah, but usually games have a timer to let you know when they're gonna spawn in.
So there's no timer.
There's a timer.
Where is it? I'm looking for it right now. I don't see anything.
So I guess that's the answer right there.
There is a timer, but it doesn't show up, meaning that if there's no timer, that means it's not there.
No, I'm literally just trying to understand the concept of how these world bosses work.
Just a simple question. It's a simple answer.
No, you said that check the map.
I checked the map, and my question was, where's the timer? Like, where does it show? Like, every boss usually has a timer that shows up. But it doesn't look.
If you press M on the close that fucking thing, bro. You're on the wrong tab. That's why you can't see it.
Like right here. What is your name? I'm here in Carmine Forest. Here's Morokai. Click it right here.
Yeah, I've clicked this before.
This tells you these are upcoming quests. Who are you?
He spawns.
That's what the icon looks like. Okay, hold on. So it's a red icon with a name on it. Man, there's a lot of level 50 ones that always spawn in. Okay, okay, he's gonna spawn at 2,000 hours. Write that down. So 8 p.m. It is 2 o'clock, so 6 hours from now. Baby, have you seen my phone? So 8 o'clock. 6 hours from now.
Nice.
Nice. All right, I'll have a chance. Well, I guess I'm done for today. I'll be back later.